far, the kid. Hey. Oh, I need a green tower. I need a tower. So, there are these here. Other ones in the cupboard. Yep. So if you can just grab those there, just because these little white things are to hold the water bottles on, so we don't want to be using those.
Okay, I got my glass in here. Do you want to grab some here?
Yeah. Sprinkle it like a little grass fairy in this area so that the camera can see.
At the camera.
Grass everywhere.
So on.
Yep. There's another camera there as well.
There is, you can put it everywhere. Look at all this mess! Yes, no, you can't have that. Where did all your food go, kid?
Like I've ate it, silly.
Huh?
Like I ate it.
No more, no, the region is so.
Uh-uh.
This is the only one.
With a little small potato. That's a pillowcase. Alright. Come on, you. Let go, please. Let go, please. For a fecal pot?
I know where it is, yes.
Okay.
And I put in surgery, please, right?
Yes, please.
Perfect.
With his name and the date.
Out of context, that sentence is so strange. Becky, do you want me to keep the poo?
My brother's friend came to visit us once from vet school, and with it, she bought tiger and lion poo and kept them in our fridge. Glittery lion and tiger poo. Because it contrasted so difficult to tell.
I see. Hey, Sarah.
9:23.
You just sat there wrapped up on the scale.
Hi.
Good boy, Sarah.
Hi. I just want to be held. Dalek back. Nice, Dalek. You can go back in there, Sir Taro, and you can go on your merry way. Back in. Good boy.
923 minus 169.
Yep. Alright.
You
can go. Bye, Tara.
Where did I put
that clipboard? Mark.
754.
And who's got the shoes now? 754.
754, Mr. Barry. Oh, the spider. I just rolled up. We're alive. Bloody James Trayman.
Yeah. Okay, wait. Sarah. What did you say?
He is 754. I hope that's more than before. Okay, fantastic.
Okay, next one. Sophie and Grover, so they can go. I was like, hold on, that is still Tara.
He's just split. Oh, he's just like switch places with Sophie and Grover.
So on, do 754 minus 678.
70 stokes.
70 stokes,
a little
damage.
Good.
Wait, can you let me know
how
his poop's after?
Yeah.
He took
last night.
Nice. Do you want photos? Yes. Come on, Groovy, let's go.
She was called Grookey. The Pokemon called Grookey, who is a monkey. It makes sense. Spidey.
So things can land. I don't want to hear those bits.
Bracket.
Bye-bye.
You put fill over me. Mm-hmm. You're a stinky girl, Mara.
I cannot. as it's just shut, they won't push it.
She's behind you.
No. Do you want to get their bottles out the box? Out the box.
Oh yeah, you're gonna put dirt all over.
Actually, you can stay for a minute. 6:53.
Yep.
Minus 1:58. Hey, Teddies.
Hey, ow. 4:85. You're a little monster, aren't you? You're a little monster.
Test 4:32. Test 4:35 is 53.
That's big. Good boy, Test.
Okay.
PU, you smell.
Upwards and upwards to the left. Don't
you
pull back
smell.
To the left.
On your
head. Release the beast! He's like, Abu! Careful. No. Here you go. Have a test.
Teddy.
Oh!
Hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. It's fine, buddy. Alright, just be a comfy blanket, you're not going to look out of it, there you go. Going to be a comfy blanket. He'll do this and he'll be fine, and then like this, he'll be like, oh no, actually I'm fine. I'll run away. Yeah, go play. Hey, go play Nina.
6:39.
Oh my god.
Look at this. What did you say it was?
4:71.
Which is 50. 40.
Good big grass. Yummy, Mara. It seems to be growing pretty well.
Yep. And Danny boys.
Danny boys. You guys really smell.
Okay, so one of you, could you. Oh, okay.
What?
Because this is the first time Danny's going to be in here.
Yes.
Can you just record this?
Start now?
Yes, please. Hello, Danny boy. You're okay. You're so cute. Can I turn you around? Thank you, sir. Okay, this is Danny's first time in Disneyland. This is the first time meeting this baby bunch. We're gonna weigh him first and then he's gonna meet everyone. No, Maris. Alright, okay. 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 Yeah. Yeah, can I weigh you? I know. I know, Danny boys. Ready? Ready? 5:77 - 1:68. Ready, Danny boy?
4:09.
4:09. Could you see what you want before?
Hello.
Hello. Oh, yeah, we didn't give what we weighed. Sorry.
Don't worry. Because I want them to.
Honey?
Wait, I'm going to take this to tell you. I'm going to work.
Okay. Okay. You can stay here.
Yes, you can stay here.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't want to play with you.
Find his way at all. I've got when he arrived.
Yeah.
Oh no, there he goes. Sorry, yeah. 393 when he arrived.
So he's got on 7.
7 plus 3, 10. 7 plus 9. He's a big boy.
Look, who's this?
He's on 16 grams. Good boy, Danny. He's only been here a few days, but 16 grams already.
Yeah. Yeah. Good job. That feels like you're not dead. I know. There's a lot going on here. Okay.
Oh, hungry.
Good job.
Good job, guys.
Can I stop it?
Yes, you can for now.
Okay.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Alright. Yes, we're gonna get you
one of
that bed.
Yep. Gonna do it. You gotta get off my arm, please. Stand up. Get him.
So, you said, what did you say it was 403 for him?
It was whatever it is, plus 16. Wait, it was, 393 plus 16. There you go, I'll look it up.
Four
and something. Three. Stop typing on my keyboard. 409.
We're going up high. We're going high. Where are we going?
Down for a second, I'm getting your balls.
Hey, hello, Morris. Hey, Dun Dun. Yeah. Yeah. They're trying to scare me.
Were they?
So.
Oh,
how long? Not really. Should be six.
Six?
Yeah, should be the first day. Get six. Good luck.
No.
Want one of these, anyways? Do you want to get the feeding cage and put that blanket over the back?
Yep. Where do you want to position? Just over here?
Probably actually where you were sitting so that the people can see.
Put it here?
Yep. Are you done, boys?
Oh, this is wet.
Do you think it's okay?
So hard to film them because they're just moving around and the camera is just chum chum.
Oh. Is that your grass move?
Yeah. Which ones we use? Oh, just guess I'll just swap them out and just. Everyone gets my jabber impact.
So Grover was 554.
Is Danny already drinking from the feeding cage?
I think it's all gammon.
No. So we should turn to feed back.
Yeah, so I'm just about to show you that. Yep.
Okay. 6, 6, 6, 6. Hi.
No, please no. of mental math to what I'm doing. So I think I actually put on that much weight.
Huh.
She only put on...
And Sophie is so pretty. She's so pretty monkey.
To me she is like a very... She looks like a grumpy face.
Mm-hmm.
But it's kind of like...
And the hair is so fluffy.
Yeah, she's a fluffy girl.
So fluffy. So fluffy. Yes.
Oh, hello. What are you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, Danny boy. There's a lot going on, isn't there? Okay. And that's the share bottle. Lovely.
Oh my god. I think it will. It hurts so much.
While the camera's here, do you want to sit? Here-ish.
Sit that. So that
Nina, did they go to you? Over there. If you want to see his legs.
No.
A test.
A boo. A boo! The boy doesn't want to be left alone. Is he missing him? How is he almost bigger than you? He's younger than you.
Way younger. Because we've been here for ages, buddy.
He's like, but how am I going to go? You want to go and say?
What is this creature in my bag?
So, his is just 30 ml milk, normal type of water, needs PCO, okay?
Yep.
Don't let the other baby have this.
Nope, that's just it.
Just offer it to him regularly, and he probably will need burritoing, and he'll probably need to be calmed down first.
Okay.
He's going to be very stressed in here, so it'll probably help him calm down.
Yep.
I
think you said before, what number in Royal Canon is he at the moment?
One.
He's one, okay.
Hi, Papa.
So one spoon of milk powder.
Yeah. When you feed him, So when you feed him, just make sure again he's upright and the bottle's like this. You can tilt it a little bit, but not back, not, you can go a little bit forwards again, but just please keep him upright with it.
Yep.
And the bottle at a nice angle. Tell him he's pretty all the time because he is. Yeah. And he is going to need a lot of comfort because one, he was found, obviously. Without his mum and alone and upset and all of that stuff, but we've now moved him into here, and if you see how big this is, it's quite a lot, and it's scary for even babies that have been here for a long time, but also you can see troops and stuff as well.
In the mouth.
So if it's going to be very scared. So, to be honest, he'll probably want to be held most of the time. If he wants to go, let him go. But you see, right now, he's like, I'm terrified of everything. Yeah. All right, Dilly?
The whole live stream is going to be us crying cat stuff out of the way.
And then if you can, just make sure they're always pointed at that camera, in whichever way. And when you have one, if you can speak loudly as to who it is, just say, this is a boo.
Oh, is this the volume going to be on?
Yeah.
This sound again? Oh, yeah. Okay.
So any, like, personal conversations? No, but...
We'll see.
You can also write little
notes.
This is
Mara!
So if you have any, like, spare paper...
I do
you
not.
You can write, this is Mara, this is Danny, I am Nina, I am Ross.
Don't look at me.
Because they want to see what you're doing. You're doing
camera?
Huh?
Yeah, it works.
I think
that cushion.
It's wet.
Oh, no.
Very wet.
You still want it?
Who's dusting it in the rain?
So I said put everything under the zinc and they left it all this side.
No, yes.
Yeah.
A begrudging yes.
Yes, Danny boy.
No, okay.
We should fire Dustin, honestly.
We're gonna go do that.
Let's fire him on Monday.
Yeah, let's fire him on Monday. I like that.
Oh. Hi, Danny boy. This is a boo. He's gonna squash you. That's how a boo says hello.
No, Taff.
Taff's like, I want a boo now.
And the boo's like, I want Danny.
It's my foot.
Yeah.
And you grow.
Yeah.
I like how Mara runs at you like a mouth open.
I'm coming.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's probably playful.
Yeah, I think it is. She did too when the first time I was in Loveland with her. She'd sit on my leg and play face and run up my leg.
Okay.
Oh, big jumps, buddy.
How often should you bring the phone?
Just try off with him at least every 20 minutes because he'll take some of it because he needs to force it, but obviously can't go longer than an hour. So when he gets to the 40 minute mark and has a loud meeting, let me know.
And like about 10 meals?
As much as he wants, yeah. If he wants 5 meals, he can have 5 meals.
But what's normal, you know? Just
But whatever they want, so I'm not going to put a number on it because I don't want you to be like, must get 5 meals.
Yes, I know, but I don't know. I don't want to. Sometimes, you know, Mara is between 3 hours nothing and then 30.
I couldn't tell you. I don't know because I've not been with him. So just offer it to him whenever he wants, every 20 minutes at least.
Okay.
But no longer than 40 minutes without having anything with him.
Okay,
come.
Go on
then. Good boy, Danny.
So dark.
Hey,
buddy.
Good boy, Danny boy.
Look how dark he is. Go to everyone else in his fur.
Danny boy's just hopped over. Hello. See all the others, and he's come back. Then you've got Mara eating grass, and he's got Abu and Tess playing over there. Hello, Danny boy. Hi, Danny. Yeah. And Abu's come to push him. Mara, and Boo, Danny.
Ooh.
Hi, fluffy boy. This is Danny's first day in Disneyland. First time you see these little lots. Now after quarantine, there's Ross. Now it's like my turn. Danny boy. Before I move on.
He's so soft and fluffy.
He's
oh
like
my
that.
God, I love this monkey. He's really soft boy.
Hey. You know, if I have today night, I will have a few
Have you felt him?
No. Oh. You don't want to come to me.
I hope he runs over to you because he is the fluffiest, cutest little boy.
Not you.
Oh, here you go, Danny.
What?
Come on, Danny.
Damn, Danny.
Feel him.
He's so soft.
Oh, he's also not full of poo, you know.
Yeah. He's a clean one. I'm just surprised with how dark he is compared to the others. The others are quite like greyish, a bit golden.
Baiting.
Hey, who said my name? You didn't cry. Oh, little cough. Can you cough? Little girl, you're so. Oh my. Don't give a sleep, monkey.
What could happen on here?
Like,
this?
Yeah. No,
it is. Yeah. Yes, Dan. I know. I know.
I don't want you again.
There's a lot going on in there.
Okay, do you want to grab those meds and we will just give those?
Yep.
Oh, sorry, darling. Elbow you in the head.
Is it okay, Dan?
I'm old.
You are old.
I'm so old.
Yeah.
There's about 8 gazillion of them. Hey, don't stand on these things.
Okay.
Beds.
Right. Should we just pick monkeys and just go?
Yep.
Because everybody in here is here. Hey!
Hi, Mara.
A boo. Are you in a boo?
So I'm not sure if this vibe probiotic or should we do it?
They're just FBC just needs to be 10 minutes apart. There you go, a boo kind of probiotic. Easy.
Who's cleaning?
Teff. Can
you give
me
Teff?
I know, darling.
Is
this Teff?
Hello,
is this Teff or is this...
I think
this is
he has a cut on the face dark head one.
No, that's Mara.
This
no, that's Mara.
This is Mara.
Yeah,
this
yeah.
is Teff. Yeah. Drinking from my bottle. Mara's got her ears pinned back, I find.
Yeah.
Teff?
Yeah.
Mara's got one of her.
Oh my god.
Now I've lost Mara. This is Mara's probiotic.
Hey, Danny.
We got the Danny boys.
Oh, I'm not sure, Mara. That's too much of your head.
Danny boys. Danny boys. Is this?
Oh.
Nope. Yeah.
Or a hyper?
Oh, it's Pericum for her hand.
Can she have that and then, is it only FPC that needs to wait?
No, that needs to wait as well.
Okay, well I'll just do this because it's 7.
Oh, you have grass in your mouth.
I know, darling. And happiness. Rage.
You're such what a good girl, Mara, taking your
good girl.
Okay,
boy.
Oh, Mara.
Animal manager for baby care,
okay.
Like under human care, yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, yeah.
Mark is when they are already
okay,
with foster
okay.
moms,
okay,
so she should know that.
Okay.
Here you have new blue light.
Okay. Oh, I didn't.
This
I had
not
it. I
actually...
have it. I have it. This one's good till 1 p.m., so I'll just use this one first.
Perfect. This lid doesn't really want to close, so just I cannot
be careful.
Find
be
exactly
because okay.
I cannot find proper jars and know what's happening with them.
Okay.
So.
Okay,
I'll text her.
Is she still...
Yeah, she's still on Disney,
okay.
So if you text her, she can come after she finishes it.
Oh, where she is?
Yeah. I'm gonna tell her to come here when she finishes.
Okay,
I'm gonna
okay.
let her know.
Done.
Okay.
Are
you
wait 10 minutes?
10 minutes?
No, you're not Abu, you're Mara.
10 minutes.
The FPC
cool.
from Abu I can give him.
Yes.
Now. Okay. Where's Abu? I think
test. Have it. Didn't you just give an FPC? What did you give test?
Probiotic.
Oh yes, in 10 minutes we'll have to go. So those all have to be 10 minutes apart from Marla.
Yes, yep.
Danny also arrived.
Danny can have his now then.
Ah. Okay,
and then
we'll do
have a Danny. Have a Danny boy.
Daddy boy.
Yeah. Okay, cool. Good job, Steve.
Thank you, Becky. Does the live stream go on, or is it half 8?
Half 7, it's been on, darling.
It's been on? Oh, I didn't see the light.
So if you click the link, you can see where it is. That will help.
Oh, actually, that'd be good, actually, to see the angle of the monkeys.
Yes, no swearing, please.
No swearing at all, of course.
Okay.
You're not in the frame of it at all. If you sit where Becky was, I think he's
yes.
fine.
Just let me finish then.
Yeah, yeah, of course. He's just sitting here holding my foot.
What should I do if you don't want to swallow it?
Close his throat.
It's just lip smack as well. I find lip smacking helps and like rubbing.
Smacking does help.
Yeah.
What should I do?
Lip smack. Like the mum does for the baby.
There.
I will get the stuff from Mariposa. Not always on the tick
bag.
Cool.
Okay, do you know where Abu is?
I have someone on my shoulder. That's the other bottles, and I got food in there. Is there a toilet roll?
Wait, I don't actually sit there, right?
Oh, yeah, sit like here where Becky's sitting. We do not have any loo rolls, so I can grab some loo rolls. You want Abu?
Yes, that would be nice.
I see a little Abu getting gripped by a cat. Hello. This is going to look bad, I'm crying these guys off.
I could try it. Just test it, you can grab him. Oh my god, my ears.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, it's just on me now. Camera is literally looking at me.
Hey, you're a YouTube star now.
I am.
Hey, you're so
the entire time I've had Mara on my shoulder. I don't know about you, but she loves biting my ear.
Yeah.
to just sit there and nom away at her. I don't like its moving. Yeah, it's like that.
No, but she's kind of like, I gave her milk before the prolate, she's like refusing it.
So she's on the bottle, she'll have it when she wants. So just keep offering it to her.
Okay, don't eat the burrito, don't, or
yes, burrito,
burrito,
but she will have it when she wants it. So she'll have it when she's hungry. She's now got those hunger cues.
So I gave her, she had milk at 6:45, so then when I got this, I see prolate 5 to 10 mils.
Yes. So that's more prolite later, she can have.
wanted. No. Please don't be clingy. Okay.
So leave it all to nibble.
Do now the next medicine, I think.
Yeah, for sure.
I just waited for you because I don't know what I can do. Four monkeys and one clingy Taft and.
Because I never a Taft tomorrow.
They can be Taft because I have them here in a burrito.
Taft.
Yes.
SFBC. Who's on my foot? Thanks for getting me foot. Oh, who's Abby? Who's this? This is Mara.
No, that's Abby.
That's is it?
That's Abby.
Where's Mara?
This is Mara.
Oh god, they move so fast, it's hard to see them sometimes.
Yeah.
Hey, well, if I have a...
Yes, that's the problem.
Are you not in the box?
Ah. Oh. I'm not sure.
Yeah, this is definitely Mara, because she's biting my ear.
Yes.
Out of my box.
No, Taff, not sleeping now. You need your medicine. I will do it. FBC. No.
Oh, look at Daddy. Hey, come look at this, darling. Look at little Daddy.
No.
Hey, 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 hey. I've got a monkey. I've caught myself a little monkey. Mara, let's do FBC. Hey, you bought a few of these, Mara, because you hurt your finger the other day. Come on. Come on, Mara.
Okay, another one for Taff, I think not right.
I don't think so, yeah. We have an Abu and a Danny one.
Oh my god.
Nope. Oh my god, I'm out of escape. You nearly got away! The retail wraps you up.
Easy new fetch.
Excuse me. Excuse me. You need to take the rest of your medicine, darling. Come on.
So,
she
she's really not enjoying this FBC at all.
Nobody.
Yeah, I guess FBC just doesn't take it. Hey, hey, come on! No, it's not very nice. It's good for you.
You should do the medicine. Yeah.
Come on. Don't come down. You're so close, so close. And you're gonna wait another 10 minutes. Okay, don't headbutt the syringe. Hey, 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 come on. No.
Oh. Yes, that's for you.
Come on, come on, last bit. Last bit, last bit, last bit, last bit. Good girl, good girl, Mara. There you go, you're free. You're free for me for a little bit.
What is this for Mara?
Yeah, I'll do the probiotic last. She did not like that FBC at all. Oh, it's like I'm running away from
her. Sleeping, so I will just wait till he's very
cool.
Deep sleeping.
Did you do Abby and Danny?
No, I just did Taft.
Some Danny and oh.
I was from the.
Okay, we just have Mara then. Mara, Mara, Mara. So I'll check the time.
Ouch! Ow!
8:16. Where is the... Can you get the clipboards? Oh, I've got three of you now, have I? I've got Mara on my ear. She's forgiven me already, because she's now biting my ear. There you go. Is there a pen over there? Ooh.
No.
Scratching. Yeah. I need to find a pen. What are you making silly sounds for, you silly sausage?
Hey, boy.
Good night.
Hi, Abu. Hi. Hi.
Hey, yeah, I'm just getting a pen, I'll be back to
you. No! Who are you? Just look at me, please. Sorry.
What did I hear a scream?
No! Mara peed on me, but not everything. That was. Yes! Yes! Yes!
So Mara took.
Yes, don't worry!
Is that hyper? Is that a. Who's crying?
Danny.
Oh, it's Danny boy.
But now he gets cuddled from Taft. Is it Abu? I don't
know. Hey, Danny.
have also night shift today.
Oh, lucky.
It is very lucky.
Lucky. Okay, 3 minutes and she gets. You're so fluffy and cute. I just want to cuddle you. You're zipping by me. Can you
no,
stop
no,
them,
not biking. Test while he's sleeping. Thank you.
Definitely not on the ear as well. Make sure they don't bite each other's ears.
I don't know. Their ears are so thin, you know?
Yeah, that's
and
what we've got to be careful. Because if they bite the ear, I'm just going to check for the.
Yeah.
I think the camera's looking directly here. Let's see if it looks at me. So. That's not very tasty, probably.
Okay.
That's nice, Mara. Mara's kind of hugging him, kind of sitting on him.
Yeah. Oh, you should take a picture. Oh, my God. What are you doing, Adam?
Abby
is hiding.
Yeah, they stop doing it. They're playing together. That's amazing.
Oh my God. Stop big pan. Nope. Please not. Please go away from me. What is that?
There's more in you now. It's looking at Abby in the little thing.
Oh, he looks so cute on camera.
This little cave he's made is actually adorable. I love this. I kind of want to take a picture of the cave.
Please. No, not there. I don't like this. No.
Okay. Most of the time.
Ooh.
Box.
Yep.
Blanket.
Oh, they're in a little cave. It's so adorable. Danny's doing a lot better.
Good boy.
He's cooling less, so he's being a bit more gentle.
Good boy, Danny boy. The world is a lot less scary when you've got an Abu by your side.
Yeah.
That's tipped.
Mara's eating my ear.
If you're into that.
Apparently, yeah. It's better than Shaney. Shaney used to hurt a lot when he used to bite my ear. To run off and just go chomp. Hey, yeah, 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 you're fine, you're fine. What's the matter? What's the matter? Ow.
You... I think he's a little bit camera shy, you know?
Sorry, Dave. Come on in.
Did you know that sound?
Sorry. So it's weekly photo day. Yes, Maru. Oi. Ow. Ow.
Maru's got a bite, isn't
she? Ow.
You?
Ow. Ow.
that's a lovely picture of grass.
Give my whole next more.
No, all of them.
I don't take photos by playing.
Out of focus. Lovely.
No more.
Have you still got the boo in there? The same with grass. Hello. Boobos. Oh, out we come. Come on.
No, you don't want to come out. You were just wanting this to cut.
Hello.
That is...
No,
come on.
No. Every single time.
Come on. What are you done, darling? You're so close to being done, your baby.
That's my toe. You can't eat my toes.
Thank you for that. That was a great shot of Becky's back at the moment.
Hi, Dave.
There we go, Danny.
Danny.
You're
Daddy
boy. Be
yes, oh, there we go.
It, darling,
oh.
Open,
there's a door. You can't have cigars though, you're a monkey.
Guys, come on. Where do we live in?
Danny!
Danny! Danny! Oh. Hey!
Oh, gosh,
so close!
Danny! Oh my gosh. This is hard work, man. What they say, never work with children or animals. Danny! That would have been a great background as well. I love how adventurous you are, but you make taking photos very difficult. He's like, where's the boot?
Abby.
He's trying to go out. He's funny. He's funny. That's very cute.
That doesn't go wrong.
That is very cute.
Just play facing.
Yes. Yes, that was a good one. very nice background that you've got. I appreciate these colours. We're going to have so many pictures of you. Hannah's going to hate me. But Becky, why are there 100 photos of Danny? Yes, because he falls.
Away from our end. This is hilarious. I've never seen a baby monkey sleep like that. On her front.
But Mara can sleep everywhere, I think, and also she don't care about when somebody walking on her face.
She doesn't care when someone walks on her face.
No.
I want to put something underneath her face, but she's got blankets.
I want to make sure Dave can sleep. Come on, Danny boy. Good boy, there we go. Come on. Here's the drink, kiddos. Have they used the feeding cage?
No, none of them are interested in milk at all at the moment.
We are also just doing the medicine.
We're ready to go in when they wake up.
Yeah, we'll get them in.
Can you stand down?
I'm going to go to the
bathroom.
Over that ring. You know, but he wakes up now, he's very, very
just put him straight. Like, be hungry, so put him straight. And like, now
my eyes closed.
So sometimes you just have to like put it in their mouth and just hold it there.
Yeah.
Like, don't force them. But
I think it's the same with Clover, you know, at the beginning you just must take the bottle in front of his face and then,
mm-hmm.
I don't know, about after 5 minutes he's like, okay, maybe I should drink something, and then he starts drinking.
Like, actually, like,